It is Monday afternoon, January the 18th, 2016, at 2:16 in the afternoon. FEC920, the hard-working local out of Fort Pierce. It's gone up the line on its run and is working its way home right now. Red Protect signal is on. Crossing protection at Michigan Street is triggered. And the 427 Long Hood Forward will be bringing this afternoon's train to us. Oh, you bet they will. Ain't she good looking? Took a similar number of loads up this morning. And they will scamper into FO. Thanks for the show, fellas.